The final report is out on that school bus crash in Fort Pierce that killed a 9-year-old boy. The report confirms what investigators suspected, that the driver of the school bus turned into the path of a tractor trailer. More than a dozen students from Francis K. Sweet Elementary were hurt in that crash. The bus driver has not been charged.